I'm very happy with the way the school, the teaching committee have treated my son. They have been very responsive towards his, you know, educational needs. They have been attending to his queries. They have been focusing on his all-round development as a student. I think I must put it on record that the entire teaching staff of the school has been very, very good towards my son.
I am so happy my son is studying at Adil High School because all the teacher teaching is very well. All the teacher is very hardworking for all the students.
My son Sparsh Kulshresh never wants to miss his class. He is very happy to study in ma'am's class. Ma'am's class is best.
Thanks to Riddhi ma'am and, you know, to her patience, to her support, and Prashant sir. They have been at every step, each and every time supporting me, giving me all the feedbacks, and specifically taking kids into the loop so that they get involved with the education. I know special mention to the vice principal madam. She took care of one of my requests wherein I had at the very last moment.
I want to thank you for a great educational institution like Adil High School.
These years I have seen the teachers here putting in a lot of efforts and hard work to bring out the best in the kids. I will take this opportunity to thank all the teachers throughout these years.
हम समझते हैं कि और स्कूलों की तुलना में अच्छे प्रयास रहे हैं बच्चों में जो स्थितियां कोरोना की वजह से गड़बड़ हुई थी उसमें काफी सुधार रहा है इसके लिए मैं विद्यालय और सभी अध्यापकगण इनका आभारी हूं
सो थैंक यू टू यू एंड योर स्टाफ फॉर स्टेपिंग अप एंड हेल्पिंग आवर चाइल्ड इन शेपिंग द फ्यूचर्स ऑफ टुमारो
एज फार एज her teaching method concerned we are quite happy with her and her teaching skills
right so the school has got a very good library they have got a good playground they have got a quite a good computer classrooms with all the high technology computer systems they have got the best software where we can deposit the fees
overall all faculty members are very sincere and cooperative
एडरल हाई स्कूल ने हमारी काफ़ी हेल्प की है ऑनलाइन क्लासेस में जब से लॉकडाउन हुआ है और प्रिंसिपल मैम और वाइस प्रिंसिपल मैम ने भी काफ़ी ज़्यादा अपना सपोर्टिव नेचर से हमें सपोर्ट किया है और वाइस प्रिंसिपल मैम ने तो हमारे साथ स्पेशल मीटिंग भी रखी थी एंड शी टोल्ड अस दैट वी कैन डिस्कस आवर प्रॉब्लम विद हर और मैंने कुछ उनसे प्रॉब्लम भी डिस्कस की थी जिसका उन्होंने सोल्यूशन भी निकाला है तो वी आर वेरी हैप्पी विद द स्कूल
I really appreciate the management of school and activity they organize, which makes our children creative.
This continued dedication of teaching staff towards their students, and I really appreciate that. The teaching staff takes day in and day out to make the best out of the students.
During this pandemic, I was having queries that how the quality study means will be delivered and but this school especially the teacher handles everything very nicely very calmly
I want to thanks for great education institute like Adil High School believe the personality of my children I full respect to director ma'am vice principal ma'am for such environment of learning in the school all teachers are very excellent and outstanding knowledge and very good method of teaching for students.
School के management इतनी अच्छी है उनके पढ़ाने का style इतना अच्छा है उनका online learning बहुत ही बढ़िया है बच्चे से हमेशा तारीफ सुनता हूँ उनकी faculty के बारे में सुना है बच्चे कहते हैं बहुत अच्छा है उनका management का व्यवहार बच्चों को
Firstly, school always motivates its children to participate in different kind of activities. Secondly, there is a direct interaction between parents and teachers. And lastly, but not the least, school always takes suggestions and feedbacks, complaints.
I am Dr. Mukesh Kumar Bairwa. I am really happy and glad about this school. Because they have fantastic infrastructure Their management is really wonderful. They have a caring approach towards parents and students.
First of all, I would like to congratulate the school for keeping the studies continuing on this pandemic time. By
talking about Adil High School, teachers is very supportive and gets connected with students in a very effective manner. Activities which are conducted during the classroom are quite a good source of learning.
I want to thank teachers, authorities who are teaching so nicely during this lockdown period. They are giving their best efforts to teach our students continuously, regularly, and so effectively.